The Average Camper's Adventures. Welcome back to The Average Camper's Adventures. We're going to try out a water regulator, a water pressure regulator. As you can see right now, we have things set up with our water hose, a filter, and we just run our hose over here to the water spigot. And right now, we just have it hooked up directly to the spigot. But some state parks or some RV parks will have a regulator on the spigot. So if you have one for yourself, like this one that we had, you notice that the end, actually, when there's one already installed, or in some cases, just depending on the design of the spigot, it won't fit on there. So when you try to screw it on, it just won't fit because this hits another item on the spigot. So what we decided to do is get an adjustable water regulator. And we're going to try that and see if this won't allow us to not only protect our water system and pipes from high pressures, but maybe it'll go on a little bit easier. To adjust the water pressure regulator, turn on your outside shower. Then use a standard screwdriver to turn the adjustment screw clockwise to increase the water pressure and counterclockwise to decrease the water pressure. The water pressure regulator is factory set at 45 pounds per square inch or PSI. The recommended setting for most RVs is 45 to 60 PSI, but some RVs are capable of higher settings. Be sure to consult your RV manufacturer to determine what setting is right for you.
Join us next time on The Average Camper's Adventures.